All right, there's your rock and roll. Hey, there's people here. This man seen some demons. What's up, my dude?
Welcome to your new home.
Thank you. That is like so, so nice. Bubba, put some dang clothes on, dude. We don't need that. Good. Let the anger flow through you.
Where'd you come by this, Pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. You think you can?
Oh, I'm about to whoop ya. This guy. I don't remember how to fight. Yeah, I do.
My grandmother hits harder than that. She's dodging.
Hey. You good?
Well struck, Pisspot. See if your defense is as good.
Let's go!
So much effort for a broken antique.
The only broken antique in here is trapping his idiot jaw.
Say that again!
I've nothing more to say, old man.
We got five on the new blood.
Whoa!
And go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
He's here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little pisspot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. In what? 76? 77? December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Élise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here?
Right. Yeah, you gotta get out of prison first. Jail, whichever one it is.
Again! Ow! Focus, pisspot.
What the hell is going on out there?
Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open, opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
Unless you prefer to rot.
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back! Prisoners up against the wall.
Stay back!
I will keep the peace!
Thought he was still gonna attack.
Right, let's get out of this shell.
You there!
I think not.
Keep him off me for a bit, pisspot. One of them stabs me. I'll put you to the grave.
You're not that fast!
While the crowd has him occupied.
Come on. Come on, boy. I'm feeling all woozy.
Kill you!
blown by that! Where now?
Up!
Brilliant, and how do we get down again?
Trust me!
Alright, we're going up.
I surrender!
Good, because they didn't want to fight you in the first place.
What are you waiting for, piss butt? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up here!
I can't, that's impossible.
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy. If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us. You'd make a great fit. Goodbye, piss pot!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Leap of faith! Good stuff, real good stuff.
Please?
Hi.
That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. Not after what happened.
Élise,
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Élise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father, he wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arno. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin. Me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't. Is that?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. L.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
She'll get over it. Just waiting for it to load.
The devil is this supposed to mean?
It's a flower.
If you wish to join the cult of Baphomet, you must steal 2 holy chalices from the Cathedral of Notre Dame and bring them to me.
Okay. They don't look happy down there. They never are. An opening on the side. I don't see one over here. It's another side door. Windows that is open. Thank you. Oh no, they saw me. Gun users. And the gun users on here are so annoying. Ah! This man's gonna get slammed, dude. I'm gonna get that dude. I'm gonna target him if he decides to come again. Ah, that was annoying. I even see enemies. I haven't really supposed to be in there. Seeing any openings. How do you go for a non-lethal option? Guess you can't. That's kinda dumb. I like going with my my fist. Check upstairs. There's got to be somewhere else besides that door. Okay, can't climb up there. Maybe it's over here. Not seeing any ability. Right here. Looks like. Yes. Thank you. is beautiful. Wait a minute. I was about to say there is no door. See upstairs. I want to scope the place out before we drop down. Yeah, we got some baddies. I'm not gonna light me too. So. Can I unlock it from here? You should be able to unlock it from inside. At least. Have an exit plan or just escape route. They could have done some good stuff with that. Oh boy. This one's not as guarded as the other one. There's only two guards here. Three guards. Technically two guards and a fucking You don't want to be on top of the table, that's kind of mean. They don't even know anything. They said, forget it. There's not a dude that's stealing stuff over here. It's all good. See, I can't go up to that one like I did the last one. Probably not. I feel like those people behind me are gonna see me. I can try. We can most certainly try. But I feel like it's gonna result in me getting smacked around.
De céder le passage aux pauvres travailleurs, assurant le déplacement des offrandes
français. Can I not climb that? Well then. I guess that's a no. And they are not happy. I heard those swords. You boys out. I'm not messing with that. I'm good. It's like I was never here. Nah. We good. What is this? Don't tell me there was an upstairs. Some problems. There's a door which you can't open. You no way, really? I could have used that. And it was right under this too. That's great. That's amazing. I love that. Thank you, Mr. Gargoyles. I appreciate the support. Thank you. Here we go. Sorry.
Well done. You are now a follower of Baphomet. Come to our ritual. The password is the Father of Understanding.
He dropped the French flag. Burn him. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. It's in this building. Didn't need the halo. It worked out. Let's do it.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
Alrighty. We're here.
What's the light supposed to illuminate?
Mm. No, where are you going, Papa? We got to go upstairs. Stop walking that way. Can I not get up there? No, I can get up there.
Perhaps stop the left. Sunbeam.
I want to jump behind me. Oh, okay. Whatever.
If you can pluck your head from your own arse, come find us.
We gotta run. It's on a timer. Go! Freedom jump! Woo! I love jumping into dark holes, not knowing what's down there, breaking my neck because it's solid. Good stuff. Not really. It wasn't even rendering.
Oh, took you long enough, piss pot.
Thank you.
What is this place? The sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city, all without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, Pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Good.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No, no. God's truth. Very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach.
That's me. I'm the candidate.
So, the son of Charles Dorian returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de la Serre, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de la Serre weighs on you.
Why? Did you wield the blade yourself?
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the Nubahu tukilu kailai. Hal anta muta akidon min?
Anna kathalik. Inna ukadinra ala muajati el muhakama.
Hey, man.
Sayakunu jaidan.
I'm scared to deal with it.
Out of the dark, you come into the light. From the light, you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
If that's a fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
Please don't have any nasty stuff in it. What happened to cutting off the fingers and stuff, bro? Like, Ezio did a lot of work for the ritual and, like, got just thrown away. I mean, the chalice is pretty sexy, but, you know, come on, man. They put some stuff in it. I'm feeling all funny now. Where'd that hole come from?
What's happening? Hello?
Evening assassins? Leap of faith.
I will return when this hand reaches the top, and there is to be no mischief.
Papa! Is that you?
Father! Where is that boy?
I'm right here, Papa.
We should be well away by now.
Father, it's me! I'm here!
Come on.
That on the floor of my father's study, unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
Am I supposed to keep running? Bro, that's... Nah. I broke the matrix. Oh, come on, you bring me all the way back here.
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Save. What is going on? There's some weird stuff here. What is this stuff? This is like fear toxin.
You must receive it today. It's very,
very important. I heard you the first time.
Clearly you didn't.
If I leave it here, Monsieur de la Serre will see it the instant he returns.
Mon Dieu! He's killed Lord de la Serre!
Truly, I am blessed to have such a loyal my friend.
You seem to have...
You were always a bad influence.
Well, I messed that up. I just walked right up and I'm like, hey, what's up? He's right there. I gotta go and poke him in the back. Not come from the front. He's like, hey, what's up, bro? Disappears and then... I've faced my demons.
Blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril.
Rise, assassin.
Arno Dorian is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
Novice. Yay, I got my hidden blade. That's all that matters. We can call it quits forever. We're making it. You know, once this gets unloaded, maybe another year. Or 5 years. Hey, it's
Welcome
you again.
Back. Now that you've experienced life as an assassin, are you willing to take up the fight and join us? Deacon, load the file.
Coming up.
We lifted a media file from Abdergo last month, and the information it contains is astounding. But we won't share these things with just anyone. By pressing play, you'll be joining the assassins. If you want to fight the Templar menace, if you're willing to save civilization from Abstergo's clutches, press play, sit back, and ready yourself for the truth.
Ooh, do I get a choice? No.
Good choice. Welcome to the Assassins. Initiate.
Rock and roll.
Genetics with Abstergo. Interactive.
In the 1950s, it was theorized that human DNA worked via the triple helix model. Some years later, the work of Crick and Watson demolished this theory in favor of the double helix. Today, we know the double helix to be indisputably the basis of all life. So why did the triple helix theory gain so much traction? Why did Rosalind Franklin's X-rays seem to confirm it? It turns out that their initial samples had been taken from small traces of precursor DNA, the rare genes of an ancient race embedded in our own. We now know that triple helix DNA is the foundation of the precursor genome. It is the genetic Rosetta Stone of our age. If we can crack it open, if we can sequence the full precursor genome, there is no limit to the knowledge we will gain. Using Animus technology, precursor history will be open to us for the first time ever. Ancient languages will be unlocked, and ancient technology will be ours for the taking. Imagine what will be possible if we master the technology that underpins the pieces of Eden. Such discoveries would surpass 100-fold the splitting of the atom. Last year, we located a rich sample of precursor DNA in a donor whose genes contained human and precursor DNA at an incredible 25-to-1 ratio. Our work will begin with this sample. Our goal is to unravel the triple helix, sequence the precursor genome, and change the world for the better, forever. Welcome to the Phoenix Project.
Yay! I feel special now. The Phoenix Project. Because, you know, that sounds so dangerous.
So, this is where we stand. Last year, Abstergo acquired the body of a man we call a Sage, one of a rare breed of humans with a surplus of ancient DNA. This sparked a search for more Sages, in the present and in the past. The more Abstergo finds, the closer they get to their final goal. We've blocked their recent attempts to find more, but Abstergo will not stop looking until they sequence a full precursor genome. So, why Arno Dorian? Why chase an assassin through the French Revolution? It turns out, at some point in his life, Arno came into contact with another Sage. We need you to find out when and where these meetings took place. If Arno was present for this Sage's death, it might lead Abstergo straight to his body. Naturally, we'd like to find it first. This is where you come in. It won't be simple. Genetic memory must be tackled in sequence to keep the data stable. But we're confident you're up to the task. And you won't be alone. Other initiates, assassins just like you, are doing their part to end this fight. If you need more training, more experience, you can call on them for help. All right.
Honey, there ain't nothing stable about this game. Let's rock and roll. Paris. So beautiful. It gets even better.
I've got something else for you. The more time you spend with Arno, the more data we'll have to increase your synchronization with him and to activate his abilities. Here, have a look at this.
Skill tree. All right. Melee stealth. Stealth is probably going to have the keys. Okay, lock picking. So I guess that's just automatically everything. Okay, so they have different qualities of how much I can spend. I have 4 points in total. This one's 6. I can turn into the hitman. Except, you know, the cyborg version. That's crazy. Double tap. Double tap. Might need that. You have to pay for an ability to sit on... What? Arno has now learned to sit. It's beautiful. It's so beautiful. Okay, healing. Group health. The ability to heal nearby players. Okay. Okay, so that's what I'm going to be worrying about is getting my health to max. The stealth one. I'm going to pay the 4 points to get the double takedown. The double takedown is just so much better. It's just so good. Have your crossbow, which your hand crossbow is a stealth takedown. Yeah, that's what I need right there. But we're gonna go with the double takedown right now. Nah, we're gonna go another route. I want to be able to, oh, that's right. And that, I want to be able to have maneuverability. I can't do that if, that's right, it's 2. I use this point for anything. I don't think there's anything else that costs 1 point. Oh. The ability to use a ranged weapon such as... He is proficient with firearms now.
One last thing. While you've been busy, I had Deacon do some poking around in Arno's memories. Seems right. He was a busy guy. See that symbol? That's a co-op mission. I play a lot of games multiplayer. I don't know about you, but I thought you'd like to mix it up a little. These are missions Arno ran with his assassin buddies, so they'll give you an idea of what our organization's about. Just walk into the glitch and you'll get all the details. I've marked them on your map.
Alrighty then. Weapons. Hand. I should have a better weapon right now on my, Ooh. I might become a long range. I like these weapons, they look nice. I like my swords, though. Oh, they look so sexy. Ooh. So much good stuff in here, man. Great sword. Can I equip these right now? Oh yeah, I can't equip those. Did I just buy that? Please tell me I didn't just buy that. Oh, I can upgrade stuff too. Ooh boy, let's see. Yeah, that's the weapon I used for the whole game. Actually, no, that was, because that's the highest tier weapon. I mean, they're both kind of Wait, no. I think you get that after you beat the game. Oh no, so you have to complete the DLC for that. So yeah, I did use that weapon a lot. Good stuff. Pistols. Highest damage I have right now is that one. Oh, I can have ranged weapons too. My ranged weapon right now is that one. Oh, my best ranged weapon. Ooh! Big boy gun. The blue. I'm not a fan of the red. There is one outfit that I really like using. I think it was this dark black one. Yeah, I like that one. But we're gonna keep the original. Oh, that's right, you can change the hood. That's right, I was using that hood. And I don't have enough. I think that was the hood. I can't remember. A lot of cosmetics. Okay, that's actually gonna be it. That one looks badass. Yeah, it's so much money though. Oh, and it's also got a status effect. Eagle vision. It's cooldown. Health. 8 HP to 16 HP. So it might be better to have, like, I think some of them would give you mobility, range, arms, okay, different ones give you different status effects. Oh, there's so much to play around with. Legs, outfits, who they got? They got Altair. They got an invisible man. They got Shay Patrick I think it was Corvick. They got Connor. I can't remember what his real name is. Edward Kenway. Ezio Auditore. You. The rest of them I don't really care for. That one is the most weird one. I'm not wearing the Iron Man mask. It looks so bad. Boost and co-op skills. Okay, so that's just for co-op.
There now, I want to talk to you. Whose side are you on then?
I like that rifle. Someone killed someone and they're all freaking out. They're burning books. What am I allowed to play with? Alright, so I have my rifle here. Hey, back, fight now! Okay, so I can hold that, and then I can take aim. The moment I let go is when it fires. Yeah, buddy, baby. Who needs a double takedown when you can just double takedown before they can even react? Yeah. Let me loot these bodies. I need dough. Ten bucks? Some meds? Okay. 6 francs! I had some distraction bombs. And I do remember that this is the one where you can throw them! Ah! I love that. The ability to distract people and everything in between. It's great. Alright, we're gonna continue this later.